Do tampons ever get stuck? Yes, tampons get stuck, but do not panic. They will come out eventually. First things first, relax and try to find the tampon or the tampon string yourself using your fingers. Changing positions can also help this process happen. But if you're not successful, then you can talk to your primary care doctor, your OBGYN, or even go to an urgent care to get it taken out. Hope this helps. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Like and follow for more.